All Things Being Equal features the deeply thought-provoking and meaningful work of Hank Willis Thomas. He's a multimedia artist who uses photographs, sculpture, and video to address the role of popular culture in sustaining racism and bias, among other critical and timely issues we're facing in the United States today.
I often say that didactic is a four-letter word in the art world. That's actually what I try to focus on. And I say I work with didacticism because that's this one area where most artists in the fine art world try to stay away from. So to be able to work in this area that is forbidden is kind of fun. I got into art because my mother is an artist and a curator and art historian. Commerce and marketing and branding affects the way that we see ourselves, and especially the way that African Americans are imaged in mainstream media. I look at logos as our generation's hieroglyphs because they are embedded with a meaning that you can take all across the world and still maintain that.
We are proud to be presenting Thomas's first ever survey exhibition. There are 90 works on view, including a monumental commission that addresses lives lost to gun violence. Thomas believes in the power of art to be an effective tool in the fight for social justice and civil rights.
What I look for in a photograph is something that is memorable, something that really sticks with me, and what Roland Barthes talks about as the punctum, which is something that's not just informational, something that kind of haunts you in a way. There are more photographs taken in a single second than any of us can make sense of in our entire lives. So how do you remember a photograph today and why? What makes a great photographer is their ability to actually find that thing again and again. I am constantly trying to remind us of the multiplicity of experiences and perspectives that can actually help us to have a more informed and more open-minded view of our past, our present, and our future.